Welcome to ConnectWise 101, and this is an introduction in how things get from your CPQ or ConnectWise cell system into your ConnectWise PSA or manage system. This is a little bit of an overview of the ConnectWise manage lifecycle. We're going to talk about how your opportunities and quotes speak to each other and the differences between projects, tickets, and sales orders, when to use each. There's a few different parts to this, so stay tuned. We'll break out all three of these. First up are opportunities. When you're looking in your system, so here we are in ConnectWise PSA, I'm going to my sales, my opportunities. When something is an opportunity, it's just that. It's an opportunity to sell something, but you cannot invoice off of an opportunity. You can't purchase products off of an opportunity. An opportunity only exists in this one little section in your system. It's only once an opportunity gets converted to a billable record that the rest of the business is going to be able to interact with it and do things like purchase or invoice. Billable records are projects, service tickets, sales orders, and agreements. Those are your four options for billable records. When I look at any of these opportunities, if I hop into one of them, I'll see that it has company information, it has an estimated revenue, it might have some products on it here. This all got created either in your PSA system or it was pushed into your PSA system from your CPQ quote. If you're using Sell or CPQ to quote your products, to quote your quotes, then that is where you're putting in all that information. It can then update your PSA opportunity. And the biggest issue I see is when the PSA opportunity and the CPQ quote total do not match. So make sure that as you go along, those two systems are talking to each other and you're updating from your CPQ, pushing the opportunity to your PSA, and that this revenue total is matching your quote total. You can look and see all this different information down here, and you'll also be able to see your forecasted revenue and margins. This is an introduction to the opportunity in PSA, and next we're going to talk about all the different things an opportunity can become.